devils have spread across the system like a damn plague. All under the orders of those rat bastard Calypsos. They murdered my father because he wouldn't hand over our vault. And now they've come for me! My name is Wainwright Jacobs, but I'm afraid my name's all I have left. Those devils have taken everything else. Well, come on in.
Howdy!
See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya.
Be sure to follow the dark word.
Help yourself to some firearms. I salvaged what little I could from my father's personal collection, but he can't use them now. Those twin Calypso devils murdered him and took everything from me. And if you hadn't come along, I reckon I'd be in the mud, too. I escaped with my life, but they captured my partner, Alistair Hammerlock. Those devils are holding him as leverage until I cough up the vault key. Which is also why you're here, I presume.
Bingo.
That vault has been a family secret for generations. We didn't want our fair paradise to be torn asunder like what happened to Promethea and Pandora. Where there's a vault, there's always a war. But right now, I've more pressing concerns than my family legacy. Alistair Hammerlock, love of my life. If they kill him, I got nothing left. If my father was still breathing, he'd tell me to march right up to those devils and negotiate with the smoking end of a Jacob's firearm. So that's exactly what we gonna do. See, that cult is holding Alistair in a prison called the Anvil. I already sent a team of mercenaries to break him out, but I ain't heard from them since. Rescue Alistair, and I'll get you that damn vault key. You in?
Sure. Never been on the other side of a prison break before.
All right. The team's muscle, codename Meat Slab, should be securing an escape route as we speak. He'll be near the prison's front gate. Find him, and get Alistair out of there alive. I'll hold down the fort and protect what's left of my people. Good luck.
Am I doing okay?
Now, I'm not worried about Meat Slab biting it. He's more of a mountain than a man, and much angrier. But attention span ain't his strong suit, particularly when there's punches to be thrown.
Eden 6 is such a mess right now.
I'd stay out of trouble. Or don't. I ain't your mom. Four out of five doctors wish they'd got this one first. Also, the red stuff, come find me.
The team I sent in still isn't responding. Something must have happened. Get that gate open, Vault Hunter.
Got the piss in right where we want him!
Paint the town red! With blood! In case I wasn't clear!
Thank you. hell yeah, another Vault Hunter. This job just keeps getting better.
Help me beat down some bandits, then we'll talk.
Twin God!
Gonna slow me down!
scrub.
Now let's get him, Slab.
You remind me of my brother. He was a big un too.
Yeah. Glad you're here. Things got complicated. I was waiting for the signal from our demolition expert, but something went down. Must have been Zealots or COV or whatever we're calling them now. Name doesn't matter. As long as I get to hit them hard. Hit them real hard. I gotta get you to our demolitionist team. Right, we're supposed to be using code names. Crook Bunny needs your help. Follow me. Call me the doorman. And Meat Slab, I'm a lot of things. This way! My job and my hobby. I hope Hammerlock's all right. We're almost there, and trust me, you don't want to keep Crunk Bunny waiting. It's an ambush!